One of the things that I'm most proud of is our ability to bring partners together to work on shared goals.
So I'm the chief scientist at CBI, or Conservation Biology Institute. We're a nonprofit research and planning institute that provides scientific support and guidance. We bring those tools and our scientific savvy to the table for partnerships like with RCHCA. With species like kangaroo rats, is they see the world in a very different way from us humans. That makes it really hard to map where is good habitat for them and where isn't. But these new technologies of satellite imagery, they allow us to see in a really readily updatable way how the surface of the Earth is changing, including in the really fine-grained way that Stevens kangaroo rats see the world. What we hope to develop is an in-field app that has the maps with the habitat value on it. So you can come out with your iPad or whatever and help plan where you're going to mow or where you're going to graze your sheep or have a prescribed fire. And then the next season, the model would be updated with new satellite imagery so that you could see, well, did we move it in the direction we wanted to? Does it now have the on-ground characteristics of better habitat?
To pull together across county lines, across geopolitical lines, to come together for a common purpose is really what's going to be needed to recover the Stevens kangaroo rat.